specifically, the father of the family was a missionary pilot. And so we had met them in another country, but then they invited us to Holland to sing there when they were there on furlough. They had such a wonderful family and such a wonderful family life together. As we see in a lot of your families here, we know that you work together and doing your homeschooling together. The same with this family, it was that way. And it's just beautiful to stay with them and see how beautifully they worked together and played together. So one of the days we were with them, we went for a 25-mile bike ride. And even though we hadn't ridden bikes in years, Holland is nice and flat, and it was a wonderful experience going through these quaint little villages and through forests. And so we're just thinking, hey, a tune began to come through our mind as we were bicycling along. Suddenly we came beside a freeway, and there's traffic just buzzing by so fast. And I felt so privileged to be going at a slow pace. And we realized, how often do we go too much at a fast pace? We too need to slow down and see the needs of others around us.